first thing what you need to do is to run the machine, set up your protocol, and then start. Now, then we also have a shake function to mix the reagent.
Mm.